We got him up out of bed. We helped him decide what to wear. We checked out his spot. And now we're hitting the road. You're gonna see even more of what it's like to be Jack.
We're following the Indiana Pacers' own, Steven Jackson.
Well, we're on the way to the Indy 500 track. Also, it's a golf course inside the track, am I right, TT?
Yeah.
And every year, it's like a fundraiser slash get to meet the second season holders slash get to meet the players event.
We're going to see the big boss, Donnie Walsh, there. You very rare to see the boss. But I think Larry will be out there, a couple other guys, Rick Carlisle will be out there.
It's fun every year because every year I get better at golf. And every year I get more and more into it. The first year I was out there in basketball gear. Second year I was out there in club gear. Now this year I'm actually looking like a golfer. So, you know, each year I'm starting to have more fun.
We're just getting started at the golf course, so come on.
Taking the words out of my mouth. It's a beautiful day.
It is.
You know, say hi to the guy on the back. He's letting his barge vehicle.
Yeah.
He's letting his barge vehicle. Are y'all missing one guy?
There you go.
Who are y'all missing?
Player.
You, man.
Seriously?
Player. Your horse coming now.
First shot of the day. Too hard. First shot, a little too hard. But first shot was not bad, wasn't that bad. I got three guys that really know what they're doing, so we're gonna be all right. It's a team game, team. Wasn't too good, but like I said, it's a team game. My man Mike put us right there by the hole. So we're playing the best ball. And right now Mike has put us right there, so we can see if I can get a putt in, all right? Let's check it out.
Yay!
Yeah. I got it in the hole.
Okay, who told you?
Birdie.
My girl, get on camera. That's good. My good luck charm right there. Oh yeah, you see my putt. You got it on camera. We'll have to send that to ESPN. top 10 plays of the day.
I did that too.
First time ever.
What that?
We're a great. This is a great team right here.
Don't give it away.
Yeah.
See that little mark right there?
Yeah.
I'm sweet like honey, so you see the bees on me.
There you go, baby.
I see it.
Practice makes perfect. I'm getting better, all right? Keep watching me. You're going to see me somewhere next to Tiger one day. No time soon, but one day.
He's out.
Go!
Actually, you get spikes like this.
Mm-hmm.
Your feet won't move and you won't move. So
I won't slide. Yeah. Okay.
See, look, like I move as much as I want, my feet won't move.
Okay. Because you planted it, in the ground.
I'll help you pop it up.
Okay, now. Now he's got no excuses left.
And I look better.
Time to play.
There you go, well, baby.
Yes!
We got to get that.
Hey, yeah, baby.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes,
Dad. That's what I'm talking about.
When you look on the scorecard, it says we made it.
That's right.
So it's a team game. See, I'm the ultimate team player. Everywhere I go, I'm a great team player. We made it. I might have missed it. Huh? We're leading after nine, baby. I don't know what that means, but we're leading after nine.
Come with me to meet some of the newest faces of the Indiana Pacers.
This is my teammates. They new additions to the team, you know, pieces that we definitely needed. Going to get us to where we need to be, which is the championship. So having these guys here is definitely a blessing from us.
How do you like being back? How many are you tired of answering that question?
Yeah, I've answered it a couple times. I'm happy to be back. Can't wait for camp to start on Monday. And, you know, looking forward to get this thing going.
This is a strong pink. This is better than pinky on Friday after next.
You look good.
Peace up, A-Town down. He from the A-Town.
Oh, you from the A.
I already know, right there.
Did y'all know each other before he came up here?
Nah, this is my young pro. This is like my little brother.
I'm a big fan of the plan.
Okay.
Nobody will go eat Jack.
Autographs, interviews, appearances. Let's check out what it's like to be the center of attention.
And also last year, you made the comment that you were out here in your shorts and your t-shirt, and this year you were going to come in golf attire.
Well, you know.
When are we going to see the flowered shirts and the...
I don't think I'll get to that far. You know, I think the Adidas shirt with the collar on is more as golfy as I'm going to be. The first year I was a basketball player, second I looked like I was going to the club. So this year I want to feel more like a golfer.
S-Y-D?
Yeah.
The negative part of my family is here. He was hiding behind the tree, but I know he's here. Every time he's around, I just can't seem to shine. He blocks my shine. See that? That's what he does. He blocks my shine. Blocks my shine. See what I mean? See what I'm about blocking my shine? He would come up here with FedEx, with papers for me to sign while I'm playing golf. This is where he was get away, hang out.
Yeah, I got your back.
Scoop J, this is what he does.
It's the end of the day, and we're wrapping everything up at one of Indy's finest restaurants.
I love this city, you know, and watch the Pacers. We're gonna make it happen. I thank the radio station for giving me a chance to reach out, let everybody know how I am, how I get down. You behind the camera, you know I got love for you. Hopefully we'll do this again.
The end of the day, what kind of person do you want people to think you are?
A person that appreciates, a very humble guy. A person that appreciates everything I've been blessed with. Person who puts family first, and a guy who enjoys life because life is too short. Basically, that's it. You know, I'm just a guy who, when it's time to work, it's time to work. When it's time to play, it's time to play. And I don't mix them.